match retour va se jouer, parce que aux dernières nouvelles, il semble qu'ils vont jouer le match retour au Rwanda, contrairement à ce qu'on avait vu. Merci.
How did you see the match and he heard the second leg is going to happen in Rwanda? What do you think of that? Where is it going to happen from?
Welcome everyone. First of all, about the match, I am not happy about the result. In my opinion, 11 against 11, we play better. This is my feeling. If this game we don't have a red card, we can take the 3 points. And we come here, as I said yesterday, to take the 3 points. It was very clear. After that, it's true that when we lost one player for red card, I don't want to talk about the reasons. Benin, we know that it's a very physical team, put a lot of crossing balls with very strong strikers. We know that they play very direct and they create a lot of problems for us. And at least the point is good for us. We keep over Benin at this moment and we have to play where? No, I'm a coach, I'm not a lawyer. So I'm not, I don't come to Rwanda to organize the things. I come to Rwanda to organize the team, that's all.
Je suis pas content du résultat. Ça aurait été 1-0, la victoire, mais malheureusement, si c'était 11 contre 11, ça aurait été facile, mais ça a été 10 contre 11. Je ne veux pas me mêler dans les affaires des raisons pour la carte rouge, mais en tout cas, ça, on n'est pas content. Deuxième question, c'était pour le match retour. Je ne suis pas. Je vais faire le comme il a dit. Il a dit, je ne suis pas l'homme qui prend les décisions. Moi, je suis l'entraîneur. Je ne suis pas celui qui prend les décisions.
Merci. Autre question. Autre intervenant, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, alors, coach, qu'est-ce que vous reprochez à l'arbitre, puisque on aurait constaté qu'à un moment donné, votre équipe aurait pu concéder deux pénalties. Mais à chaque fois, sur le banc, vous étiez en colère. Qu'est-ce qui n'a pas marché? Vous reprochez pas à l'équipe.
What do you accuse them? What do you accuse the referee? Because you have been looking not happy on the bench. You've been complaining and complaining. What do you accuse the referee?
I will not talk about referee. I will not talk. But I didn't like the attitude from the first minute. I will not talk about decisions. I prefer not talk about the referee. But the attitude in general, I didn't like. But it's okay. He make his job. I make my job. I respect him, and that's all. But I. Personally, today I was not happy. Many decisions was, wow, difficult for us all the time.
Je veux pas parler de l'arbitre. Il est l'arbitre. Je suis l'entraîneur. Mais franchement, j'ai pas été content de certaines de ces décisions depuis la première minute. Mais je veux pas trop parler à l'arbitre de ce qu'il a fait, des décisions qu'il a pris. Mais franchement, je n'étais pas content. Mais je suis l'entraîneur, il est l'arbitre, je le respecte, c'est tout.
Il faut traduire d'abord la question pour les confrères béninois.
Okay. La question, c'est que on n'a pas été content du résultat. On aurait arraché la victoire. Mais quel est le projet? Quel est le futur? Qu'est-ce qu'ils vont prendre dans le futur? Qu'est-ce qu'on va faire dans le match retour pour bien faire mieux de ce qu'on a fait aujourd'hui?
So first of all, about the players, I just want to congratulate them. I am very proud of them, and I say this inside the dressing room after the match. So it's not something that I say here. I say to them before. I am very proud of them. They do what I want. If we couldn't win, it's because we have to analyze the reasons. But they do what I want. About the game, we prepare the game. We know that Benin is a very physical team, much more physical than our team. They can create a lot of problems in throwings, in corners, in directly balls. But our plan was to try to control the game with the ball. And I think we get it from many parts of the game. We know that we go to fight physical one against one with them. We don't have a lot of chances. And we try to control the ball as much as we can for control the game. This was our plan, and to use the spaces that they give us to attack. And I think we create a lot of chances when we was 11 against 11. After that, it was difficult for us. And about the second game, we will see. My head now, I cannot think about what happened 5 minutes ago. I cannot think about what happened next game. We will see. We will see how is the festival. I have to meet with the medical staff, how situation of the players. Some of them finish with some problems, so we have to take time for take decisions and organize. We know the potential of Benin. I was yesterday talking about that, especially in the way that, as I said before, that it's a physical match, and I expect.